Electric. How was it for you?
It's exhausting.
Really, it was absolutely brilliant. It was quite mesmerizing to watch. Jamie, a Metallica fan?
I'm a massive Metallica fan.
You can kind of tell, actually. Kian, what did you make of it?
Yeah, it was brilliant, guys. It was absolutely brilliant. And you both did your own thing to it, which is what I really, really enjoyed. And you brought a lot of energy to it, and it built and built and built. So great job. Fantastic vocal by both of you guys. Well done.
Jamelia, our R&B girl, you were rocking out there.
I'm not a massive Metallica fan, but I'm a massive Jamie and Michelle fan. I'm not joking. I felt that that was such an exciting performance. You smashed it. Wicked.
Bressie?
For me, the first bit of it was kind of, oh no, it's not very good. And then it was amazing. Every song needs that point. Everything else becomes irrelevant when you have that big moment, and you had it when your two voices came together and you went full voice, you took the roof off. But you, Jamie, I didn't see that coming, man.
All right, Dolores, what did you think of the performance, Dolores?
I was blown away. I thought it was fabulous. Like, because, you know, it is so hard to, like, just get up there and, you know, get on the stage, get used to that energy. You know, you're both phenomenally good and, you know, it's a horrible thing. It's murder and early to separate you. It is terrible, like, but it has to be done, you know?
Fiacna, what did you think of the performance?
I think when it started off at the first, it just seemed to be looking for the solid ground. And when the two of you actually started singing together, you both boosted one another, and it became absolute pure rock and roll energy, the two voices coming together, and it blew the roof off the place. Amazing.
All right, Michelle and Jamie, only one of you can go through to Team Dolores and into the live show. So, Dolores, it's over to you, and I need your decision now.
Yeah.
This is the horrible part about it. But you see, ultimately, anyways, there was one person that actually made me cry at the blind auditions. And when somebody brings that tear to your eye, you always remember that. So my gut is going with Michelle.
Michelle, congratulations, honey. You are through to live shows on Team Dolores. Well done. Well done. Absolutely brilliant.
Hello. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Oh, my God. Thanks a million.
Are you delighted?
Absolutely delighted. But, like, Jamie did amazing. Like,
all right, Jamie. We had a steal! Yes. We had a steal! Jamie, my man, you are through. You're into live shows. You will be representing Team Bressie in the lives. Mr. Breslin, explain yourself.
There's nothing more that I love in this show when you see the massive jump people take from the blind auditions to the battle auditions. All of a sudden, they believe in themselves. And they believe in their ability. It's such a powerful thing to have. And, you know, as I said in that song, you had your moments. What we're going to have to do is get your song choice on the money, because I'm going to get it in the ear off these feckers every week if I don't.
Bressie, go hug it out. Well done.
Well done, mate.